With its wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. A skiff is easily identified. Shark bounties became commonplace here after the previous mayor's practice of hiring Fijian shark charmers proved largely ineffective. Fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis.
What the hell?
In a world where 100 million sharks are killed annually, this is just another statistic. Dead Horse Lake has reawakened candid public debate about human progress. Campaign of extermination. The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis.
Out here. Hell, I don't know. Maybe she's scared of us.
The battle is over, but the war goes on. The shark remains the same perfectly designed predator that swam the oceans when Tyrannosaurus Rex ruled the land. The shark proves as slippery as it is deadly. Destruction of natural coastal habitats is sometimes necessary to build vacation homes for private equity fund partners. Of it with their bitter feuds and quasi-legal get-rich-quick schemes set aside for now, the shark hunters get to work.
Got a shark situation. Let's put down this shark, huh?
Humans' attention spans are short. We've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty.
Sinking sharks, a lot more better than sinking putts.
Thank you.
predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. Thing keeping tourists from a nasty, horrible death, outside of just avoiding the beach for a few months. Powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. The Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
Kyle, what's wrong? Can't you catch no reef? I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What are you saying?
Nothing.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me how to honor Shaw? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
Tell you I didn't. He a liar.
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts. Thank you. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. Fish are always a delicious choice for a classic Caribbean-style dinner. Parrotfish here have kept Sapphire Bay's local hammerhead healthy and strange-looking. Thank you. appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Mouths feature a pharyngeal mill, specialized teeth located in its throat. Predator savors the parrotfish's sweet, crab-like meat. stationary anomaly, the Hammerhead. Shark's behavior. I could eat. The bull shark triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception.